magical circle meets tonight in an upstairs astrodistrate room that's lit by candlelight, where Elizabeth Jones and Lily O'Grady, three or four more married ladies, practice every week unspeakable pagan rites.
Dressed in their Sunday coats and their flower pot hats, respectable middle-aged ladies running too fat. At that, there's Elizabeth Jones and Lily O'Grady, three or four more married ladies, each with a Wilco's broomstick and a tabby cat.
Meow. They don't have time for a Ouija board or a seance now and again. No, none of your wittering, twittering, petty poltergeists for them and me. Elizabeth Jones or Lily O'Grady, three or four more married ladies, that are tickled by the whiskery tint of boogeymen.
Summer. The last cricket.